This is a test of oat, 100% from Canada. And oat is quite difficult to pop, so it's very thin. But you can make the oat chips. Thank you.